Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have a Lexus computer which is here, and you know, when you lost all the keys, you have to clear the code or virginize the computer completely, and then you put it in a state of accepting new keys. One of the tools that we use, there is a lot of tools in the market. This is an easy flasher, also is good, and I have a lot of adapters here, so we're gonna start. The chip that we're looking for is IC900 here, and we have to look for the ground section where there's a dot. That's a pin number one here, this dot here, that's a piece number one. And I have clips, but sometimes the clips, they don't work good. So what you need to do is, so we are here now. Okay. I'm gonna put those clips, hold them out, so go with it. Please don't stop. So I'm gonna go get the third pin. Also have to put it here. And now I'm gonna get the fourth one. Take your time and clip it good. Be sure that it's open correctly. Okay, the third one, the last one, number four. This is number six or number four. This don't belong to this side. But because the piece was messed up, I put it this side. This piece here was messed up. I supposed to write down something else. So you know we have four here. This side, we need only to go back up a little bit. You have to wash through here. Just have it this way. Yeah. This one here, I'm gonna use only two. I'm not gonna use all four. So I'm gonna use eight and five. So this is five. And I'm gonna use eight. So the rest, don't worry about it. So now, I'm gonna take this one here. Okay, go back a little bit so people wanna see what we're doing. Right? Why, you zoom it too much?
No.
People need to see what we do there. Okay, I'm gonna plug only one, which is this one here. Okay, now I'm gonna put the power on it. What year is it, huh?
2002. Lexus GX300.
You see now here, let's zoom it inside. Now you're gonna go to select. And then scroll down to Lexus, and then select, then click next. Next, Lexus what?
GS400.
We pass it now. So I gotta go back again. Gotta go next. DS. Yeah, GS330 here.
300.
Yeah, so I gotta go down a little bit. GS300,
yeah.
98 to 2000, what it is, 2002?
2002.
Scroll down, it's 2002, then select, then caliper, then select, it will go. If it says success, that means that chip is cleared. Beautiful. So I'm gonna click next, and I will disconnect this one here. And now I have a brand new computer that's ready to accept keys, all four of the keys. Put it inside. Always try to, if you go to the dealer right now, the dealer will sell you a brand new key.
First one, the key, everything.
Yeah, key, cylinder. Two keys, cylinder, maybe only ignition switch and brand new computer. You put the computer in, it will accept all the keys. Okay. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. See you in another video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Do not let your key go away from you. Make a spare key. You can program it, and you don't need headache with those kind of jobs. Thank you.